All right, here we go. Binding of Isaac. Let's go. Let's go. I am going to do random select here. And it is going to just not... Ooh, we got Azazel. Okay. The one thing I actually don't... I really like Azazel in general because he starts out with this, right? He starts out with the charge shot. The charge shot is very strong. But what I don't like about it is that if you get the power-up that allows you to do this normally in the regular run-through, it goes full screen. Whereas, as you can see, this has a very limited range. And I haven't really seen much evidence to suggest that, oh yeah, I got HP. Oh, that didn't fucking help. I got excited that I got HP up because that's a big flaw with picking Azazel. He's very strong initially, but it's a problem that he has no regular HP starting out. And so I thought that would fix that. But nope. Apparently I misunderstood. See, like, I can't collect hearts or anything right now. So that is a downside to him, is like, once you get hit, that heart's gone. Like, you're not getting it back. What do those tentacle things do? I have never seen them do anything aside from just sit there. I have never seen an orange one of these before. We're starting out strong! We're getting all kinds of things that are unique that I haven't seen before. And then, of course, we get the most common boss right here, Monstro. We are going to body. All you gotta do is keep mobile. And he's already dead. Alright. How exciting and fun. Yes, I actually got HP up. Thank you. I got a real one. Okay, good. So now I have replenishable HP. We're looking solid now. And these are all, like, I'm just gonna skip those. There's, like, five of them. There's, like, five of those scenes that you could possibly get. Yay, thank you, Troll Bomb. Did someone run away? It's too bad that thing can't actually activate the bombs. That'd be kind of cool. Whoa! Prepare for that. Okay, that's gonna blow up. Ooh, what did we get? Oh, we got a secret exit. Cool. Thank you, Troll Bomb. The Troll Bombs so far have been very nice and useful. And this is a very dark and scary room. Very foreboding, unfortunately. Nothing was there. Alright, so we don't want to go to the boss room yet, because we gotta go find the power-up room. Actually, I should. There's an achievement for, Nah, I won't do it on this run through. We want to get all the power ups and we want to look awesome and unique and shit. But there is an achievement for skipping two of these power up rooms and defeating Mom. Actually, that Mom. That one might even be worth skipping. This is boring. I guess the plus 5 bombs is cool. I guess. But I have to admit, this is so much more fun with a controller. It's so much more fun with a controller. Okay, that was dumb of me. Yay, the most difficult boss fight. Yay. More help. Damn, I got a lot of hearts. So what's in here? What do we got in here? I don't actually know. I can't remember if it's like the cat, like, that looks dead that gives you the 9 lives, or it's the cat head, but either way, I don't think either of the cat things give me anything I want to use. I don't know what that contract is, but I want it, so I'm just gonna avoid that shit. Most books are usable items, and I don't really like most usable items. So we're just gonna dodge that for now. And continue on our way. Fuck you, wall spider. Hate those things. They're actually a lot easier as Azazel, because as you can see, like, I can go up to the side of them. Usually you have to fight them from head on with your regular shots. Pretty much everything, if we're being perfectly honest, pretty much everything is easier with Azazel, with Brimstone. I believe Brimstone's the name of the power-up, if I am not entirely incorrect. That's my bad. I should not have been hit there. Spiders! Fuck off, spiders. But I believe Brimstone was the first time. No, the first one I recorded for this game was a different power-up, but I think it was the second one. Shit. All troll bombs all the time. It's so mean. I don't like being trolled. Oh, that's what this dude is. Whoop, my bad. That sucks. I'm taking unnecessary hits at this point in time. Darn. Sometimes blowing those up gives you a different... I'm so dumb. I'm getting hit so unnecessarily by everything. But sometimes blowing up the mushrooms gives you various mushroom power-ups. And some of them are quite strong, so I try to go for them. Ooh, I've never gotten this power-up before. What is this? Cut and run. Oops, my bad, that's the wrong one. Oh, so I guess that just gives me a little buddy that follows me around and does not follow me around from room to room. How nice. How very useful. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's like the old... Azazel starts out so strong just because he can float, and floating is a huge boon. Because, like here, this. I don't have to give a shit about that. Congratulations. You surrounded the shit in spikes. I don't care. Brimstone is just an incredibly strong ability in general. The only downside is obviously, as you see, I don't start with any actual, like, real... I didn't hit it! Ow. What's that? Oh. I should not have run right into it, but you know. Nah! Speed up running right into it. Yay, more HP up! Jesus, okay. I haven't really gotten anything but HP up. That's kind of boring. Like, it's nice to get just, you know, generic power-ups, because you know, like, no matter what, those power-ups are going to be useful. Like, there's no way not getting these is bad, but it's also just, it's boring too. So especially when you're recording, you know, you want to get a bunch of interesting shit. I'm so scared because they're like right outside my range. I don't want to get hit by that explosion. Right there. Oh shit! Which one is this? Item multiplier. Yeah, I got a key. Oh shit, my bad. I thought those were gonna be the little dudes that run around and wait till they lift their heads up before you can hurt them. That was not the case. Oh good, I'm glad I came in here. Fucking coin and two spiders. Great. It's so weird how, like, those rooms are almost never worth going into. You almost never get repaid for what you spend to get inside them. Nothing at all. See, like this stuff too. Like normally this would suck because you'd have to account for these dudes. You'd have to account for these shots. I don't have to give a shit because I can just roll along behind them. Please don't be a downgrade. Shit! It was a downgrade. Oh, like hit by. Oh my god. I legitimately did not see what I got hit by. Whatever! Oh wait, I can't pull those up. Ow. Thought maybe it was hinting at me. Oh, did I completely, my bad, I completely skipped the power-up room, I didn't see it. Whatever that means? The fuck does that mean? I feel refreshed and protected, great, thanks. Oh, I want that BFF thing. I need 5 coins. I want that BFF thing, I've never seen it before. I believe I've already used up all those extra hearts I got. Careless of me. What we got next? Carry on, Queen! I don't think I've ever actually fought this one before. Oh, I see. Do I have to hit it from behind, I guess? Whoa! Chill! Looks like I do. Oh, is that what Virgo does? That must be what Virgo does. Looks like it actually protects me. For a time after I get hit. Only once though, I guess. Do something. Dude, he's bodying me. Oh, my dude fucked him up. Her up, I guess it is queen. More health. More health. Jeez. I mean, it's nice to have more health. It's good, but damn, give me something interesting. Oh my god. That cat shit this entire time too, because I believe I'm 99% sure that that is the that's the 9 health, I mean the 9 live thing, which I really do not want. Positive stuff. Brimstone makes so many things just entirely trivial to deal with. Oh! How did I not get hit there? I feel like I deserve to get hit there, but okay. I don't know what the book is. I'll take it. Temporary flight. Excellent. Very useful to me as a character with infinite flight. Glad I spent the money to find out. I think from now on, I just need to assume all books are usable items, because I don't think I've seen one where it was not a usable item. And I think that's useless to me. I don't think any of those kinds of power-ups actually affect Brimstone. But I'm not positive on that. Oh, yay. At least I got plenty of hearts lying around for if I need them. Ow! Fuck you! Like, right now. Yay, double my bombs. Oh, no, I only have one coin, no point. Fuck off. Oh, never mind. That infestation shit is giving me these things. I thought maybe that was just an effect of the little, of killing those red things. But no, it's giving me these dudes every single time. Oh, not every single time, but a lot of the times I'm getting a kill. That's actually quite awesome. I dig that. I'm gonna go get, since I got hurt for no good goddamn reason, other than me being stupid. So cool, I really like this infestation thing. Free allies. Never really complain about that. Dude, look at this thing do damage! It almost got this dude to have, like... I don't even need to do anything. I don't even need to do anything. Ow. What I needed to do there was just avoid getting hit, and I couldn't even do that, but still. That dude fucked the boss up. I really like these cutting shears now. That's quite awesome. No, I can't go in there. Keep giving me more. Like, I guess I get, like, maybe, I don't know if it's a random chance up to whatever, or, like, you just get them. Nice. Oh, wait, I just unlocked, my bad. And that was excellent. Everybody involved. Very well done. Oh, cool, it's still open. Good. Those spiders are fucking dudes up, too. Oh my god, that was so dumb. I'm so useless. Getting hit so easy. Ow. I was expecting them to be less tanky, and they weren't. I have so many spiders, though. It's so fun. Spiders are legitimately just tearing apart people. I don't want that. I don't want that. Take it back. Whoa, chill. It looks like it just happens so long as I have, so long as I have the necessary- wait, there's a black heart there? Where it at? How did I miss that? Eh, that's useless. That gives me homing shots for the duration of the room that I'm in. And, not really useful when I don't have a oh shit. I hate these things. Because you never know how many of them there are. So, like, I'll always see. Looks like that was it. Okay, good. It's like I'll always watch, like, three or four drop, and I'm like, alright, cool, time to fuck this dude up. And then another one drops and hits me. And when they hit you, they don't just hit you and do damage. They actually throw you out of the room. So then you have to repeat the process again, so even if you killed, like, three of them the first time, and you got hit by the fourth, you gotta come back and kill all four. God, I love my entourage of spiders. Especially for this, like, just watch them go. I don't gotta do anything! Oh good, I have piercing shots, excellent. Cause that's useful to me. All right, let's go. I believe this should be Mom. So let's go destroy her real quick. Yup, yup. Oops, that's wrong. I guess it worked out. She got hit by the bomb, but... What hit me? Oh, I guess the little... I'm not actually sure what hit me, actually. Wow, she is already dead. Wow. Okay, well, I'm totally gonna go in here. Because I've been blowing these dudes up. And what item do I don't actually know. I know I don't want the Lemon Party item. I don't know what that is. And I don't know what these... I have a feeling those two are like... I'm gonna grab this one on the bottom left. Charge shots! Good, that helps me. Don't mean to allow myself to get hit there. Very dumb mean to allow myself to get hit there. Wasn't really expecting the additional rebound. Dead is me. That motherfucker dead. God damn it. Spider's after me. Not spider. The fly is after me. Hell hit me. Oh, I see. I'm burgled up right now. I was wondering why those weren't hitting me, but that explains it. Not expecting the third one. Oh, I see. I must be running into the poop. Whoa, hey, chill! Ow. I'm not paying attention to the little things. Paying attention to all the big stuff, and I'm getting hit by the tiny maggot-looking bitches. God, my spiders, though. I barely even need to do anything. The spiders are just ruining stuff for me. Oh, why the hell did it move? That was cheating, man. You're not allowed to change trajectory after you start charging me. I've actually never fought this dude before. Fought this dude before, though. How did I not hit? Come on, son. You got a nonsensical hitbox. Whoop! Okay. Whatever you say, dog. Oh, I got Virgo again. Virgo's saving my ass, isn't it? Virgo's also a godlike Ludacris song. Ow! Ow! Die. Accidentally shooting in the wrong direction. It takes talent. Talent and skills to play these things. Whoa, hi there. Hi there, anal beads. What up? Looks funny that it looks like he's popping out of the spider. Ow! Hmm. Oh, my bad. I gotta kill the heart first. Yo, chill. Stop blowing me up. It's not fair. It's very unkind. Horsemen actually tend to be pretty damn easy, just so long as you don't stand in. Well, now it's gonna get a bit harder. Nope, never mind. These spiders, man, but yeah, as long as you just like remain kind of in front of them, unless, whoa, that's all new. These sides are very new. Where is something I'm looking for? Aha! What hit me? What is going down here? Can't hurt me, I'm Virgo'd. Bitch. Like, I'm pretty sure I can attribute the majority of that damage that occurred to the spiders. Like, purely to the spiders. Like, no credit given to me. That was all the spiders. Alright, here we go. Utero 1. Oops, that can't hurt them. Oh, shit. What? Yay! I don't know if that actually does anything for me. Like, I really have no idea if any of the tier power-ups do anything for Azazel. Because I feel like whenever I see him get, like, range up things, which, you know, you would obviously expect to, power up his range, they don't really seem to. What is what? Okay. What the hell just happened, dude? I have no idea what just happened. Literally no idea. But I really don't like this change. Oh, actually, it looks like they still get hurt by, that cloud coming out. So I guess it's not terribly bad, but I would much rather have the actual thing work like it's supposed to. I very much disagree with the path that my power-ups have chosen to take here. Oh, now my bombs are regular, so yeah, I guess, I don't know if it just, like, shifted around all my powers. Oh, actually, I can't float anymore! Oh, yes, I can, okay. I just saw him walking on legs, I thought I couldn't float. And I got scared. Whoa! Okay, I know this dude. That thing like mirrors all your movements. So you know, you walk left, he goes right, that kind of thing. Oh. Well, no. Oh, I lost my shears, too! I don't really like my shears! Ow. Stupid of me. I really just... There's nothing... I cannot explain how much I hate this shot power this time. Like, I feel like this dude that I'm dragging along behind me is doing the vast majority of the work. I mean, I guess it's good for shit like this. I made that easy as hell. When it's like this gigantic stationary target, but... Definitely not overly good for, like... Fast, mobile, like these things. These things are hella fast, really mobile. Very difficult to hit in general. Range up. Yay, I'll take it. Like I said, I have no idea if that shit actually does anything for me. Yeah, I don't really, there's nothing really that I can get from them that matters. Oh shit, I almost walked right into them because I'm dumb. Ow, got hit because I'm dumb. Got a dime that I don't need. Don't relax. Relax, don't do it. Very good for big, fat, slow-moving targets. It's not really the same for much else. Chill. I hate these things. I hate these fucking eyes. You have no idea. Yay, now I have 76 coins. It's all so useful. Nah, it was dumb of me to get hit. Looks like I might be able to go through there. Aw, now I don't have Virgo anymore either. That's sad. Relax! Actually, if I just chill over here, they can't do shit to me. Yeah, like, between this dude that, like... Do I have anything else? I don't. Between this dude that tracks, like, on the chain and the attack fly, they're basically murdering everything for me. Like, I'm putting in zero work. Nothing. Alright, I'm gonna go back, grab a heart. And then this should be the final boss. I don't know which final boss it'll be, though. Because I'm pretty sure there's a third final boss you unlock after you beat... Let's see if... Mom's heart? But no, we get Mom's heart. Some achievements. I don't know if you guys actually see those notifications. I unlocked the noose and something else, I don't know. Anyway, we've already seen this ending. This is the same ending as before, so we're just gonna go ahead and skip that. So yeah, as we can see, Transcendence has appeared in the basement. We unlocked challenge 6. And I don't know, but I now have a, oh my bad. Every single time I see, press start to continue. I have a win streak of 2, yay! I'm the best, because 2's a huge number.